Yesterday, hundreds of parents raced to East High School to pick up their kids and give them a hug. One of those moments caught on national TV. Fox News reporter Alicia Acuna, reporting on this shooting, saw her son walk out from the crowd on while she was reporting on this. Take a look.
Just really, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Oh.
I'm just finishing this real quick, okay? Okay, all right, okay. Are you good? Okay, I'm so sorry. I just, there's no way you would have let your kid walk by.
Alicia, if you need to step aside, please do.
So, okay. He's okay. He's good. You good? Okay. He's good. But yeah, he's the one who was telling me what was happening.
Man, raw moment from a mother there reporting live on national news right here in Denver.